I'm Nellie Lovenduski. I teach math here at the Waldorf School of Saratoga Springs. So if I was to explain why calculus is different, you know, or being taught differently at a Waldorf school, it's really student-led in that I present them with situations, right? And they, from those situations, pull up these questions. And those questions inevitably help me help guide them, not teaching by like loading them with a bunch of information or a bunch of formulas for them to follow, but what I'm doing is I'm leading them through the fundamentals of calculus by asking them questions. They're working at discovering the founding like concepts behind calculus themselves, and just by asking the questions and coming up and using the tools that they have and putting it together, they arrive at a place of real genuine understanding of what calculus is. At a Waldorf school, we teach calculus in a way that is accessible for everybody, and it's not only accessible, it's enjoyable.